came in and I realized that I loved it, so I didn't know what I was getting into when I came into the Marine Corps.
Oh, you didn't even know what you were getting into?
No, I never seen a Marine in my life.
You were waiting in line for like a ride at an amusement park?
I was coming from a basketball tournament and I ran into a recruiter with my friend. He was like, hey, you go take this test. I'll get you a McDonald's. You know, and
so what was it, a Big Mac, quarter pounder? What got you into the Marine?
It was a Big Mac. I got an extra patty. I still remember. And then a week later, I was in boot camp.
All right. Working off that Big Mac.
That Big Mac, and then I end up loving it. And I'm on second contract right now, so I love it. The Crucible. It's not here. Uh-huh. It's their final culminating event. So we tie everything in. We test them out to see if they transition to being a Marine. To take the bad part of them being a civilian. And we test them out. And the recruit that you've seen, when he got here, he was all scary, little timid, quiet. And you see him on a Crucible, and you're like, wow, I can look at him now.
They find something they didn't know they had.
Oh, my God. All of them have to get a leadership role right here. And you see them, like, put him in that, you're in charge now. And then they just take over, like, run this way. We're on the fight. And I'm like, you know, I turn around and I smile, you know. So.
Yeah, and then what do you think for recruits, and I'm guessing it's different for every single young man that comes here.
Yes.
Because what is the hardest part? Is it the bayonet course? Is it the CFT?
Running, a lot of people can't run. Running is a difficult thing for a lot of people. Okay. And then we do something called a 2.5-mile S&E course, strength and endurance course. If you see these signs right here, that's actually the signs that are located out here. Mm-hmm. We run 2.5 miles, we stop, and we do a bench. They struggle with that really bad.
So what we're saying is get out there and run. Get your kids running.
Run. A lot of y'all are high school teachers, counselors, or things like that, and I want to paint a good picture of the Marine Corps so when you go back and tell the stories.
Well, it's clear that everything that you guys work on, everything that you do has a reason. So I want to thank you so much for taking the time with us.
Yes.
And I'm going to do this court. I'm going to see if should I try?
Yes, sir.
I'm not carrying him, though. Actually, can you show me? Let me. I gotta work on carry.
All right. So, take care of you.
All right. All right.
I'm gonna walk up to you now. I'm gonna grab your wrist with my left hand. I'm gonna take my arm and go between your legs.
Okay.
Here. I'm gonna pick you up. Bam. And you put your left hand in the small of my back right here. And I take my hand. I go behind your calf. Grab your wrist. Keep balance. And then you run just like this.
Yeah. I feel very safe. I feel rescued.
We'll be right back.